storm. Yet storm. It's not very big. It's pretty small. Oh my god. I think it's foul hooked. Oh, look how small it is. It's just a mini. Still fights like a. No. No. It's not a thing. Good job. You gonna keep it?
So what's happened here is that a fishing game officer has come along to check that everyone has their licenses and everyone's doing legal fishing stuff. Unfortunately, everybody here that day had their license, at least everybody on the side of the dam. I had my fishing license. Everybody else that was fishing around me had their fishing license.
Right. So you got yours there too?
Yep.
Good man, thank you. So have you had any today?
Yeah, but it was pretty small, so put on my coat.
So you're here for a few days?
Yeah, today's the last day.
Oh, that's not
going
good.
To Milford Sound tomorrow.
Okay. Might be a bit cooler over there tomorrow.
Yeah.
Almost would be a bit nicer, wouldn't it?
Yeah, a bit of rain. A bit of northwest rain forecast. Cool. Oh, excellent, thanks very much.
See you later. I'm not sure I haven't seen it. Not a bad fish. Hopefully this one's the same. Set the net on the bottom.
Yeah.
And just
drift it over here.
Yeah, and I'll just drift it over and you scoop it.
Whoa.
Don't want him to do that.
That's how they get away.
Here is in, little bugger.
This is what happened to the first fish I caught.
Mm.
First fish I hooked. It took me all the way over here.
Did I throw one?
Yep. It took me all the way over here. Oh my gosh, it's tiny.
Oh wow.
Why are the smallest fish the hardest fighting?
Bubble.
Well, I'll let him go.
Bubble. That's like.
Well, it's not too bad.
Are you ready, Mama?
Yep.
Don't fall in.
doesn't want to come into the net. Come on, I'll let you go. I'll let you go, mate. No, mate. No, don't get yourself wrapped up in those weeds.
Yay, we got it.
Cool.